the next COVID variant? Three key questions that need answers. When 2022 started, the Omicron variant brought a new COVID wave. The healthcare sector and the scientific community were caught flat-footed. Now, cases are declining in many territories and is expected to continue for some time. So what's next? Scientists believe that the arrival of a new variant is just a matter of time. Before that happens, three questions need to be answered, which may help us prepare for another COVID wave. The first is, when will this new variant emerge? Predict all we want, but there's no solid way to know when a variant will become dominant. There are probably unknown SARS-CoV-2 variants out there, except not equipped enough to start outbreaks. Right now, experts are closely monitoring the subvariant of Omicron, BA.2. This one has been associated with fast transmission and severe symptoms, though nothing solid yet. The idea came from the 2021 AY.4.2. It's a dominant subvariant of Delta that rapidly took over AY.4, the previous dominant subvariant, in late 2021. It was all cancelled by the emergence of Omicron in almost an instant. The patterns hinted at a new variant sweeping the world every few months. Bioinformatician Andrew Page said, "They seem to happen quite regularly. It's probably just going to tick along." According to Nature, whether that variant will become a variant of concern is an open question. The second question is, will the next variant cause severe disease? This must be answered ASAP to warn the public. Severe disease means a high risk of death across all territories. We've seen how severe COVID impacted the healthcare system. Overflowing hospitals, shortage of oxygen, and exhausted healthcare workers. Although experts can't really say, severe COVID will depend on factors. If the variant can evade vaccine immunity and treatments effectively, prepare for the worst. But you expect human immunity to mitigate that. The more people are vaccinated and have survived COVID-19, the better the immune system is at fighting it. And finally, will vaccines protect us against new variants? Despite the uniqueness in Omicron, our vaccine still worked even with lower efficacy rates in studies. We're also expecting new vaccines to come out in months, and they may bring something better to the table. T-cell response is likely to be part of these new vaccines. Seeking a potentially dangerous variant in the wild is a tall order. It is costly, time-consuming, and near impossible to complete. So it is best to keep doing what we're doing now. Follow safety measures to protect yourself and your loved ones against COVID-19 and other infectious diseases. Do you think a new variant will emerge in a few months? What will be the first thing you'll ask when a new one emerges? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.